Bone Crusher.
9.
The Limit.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Kent, we're not starting from the middle rope.
He whipped that one.
Not allowed to say he whipped that one. Not allowed to start with the middle rope or top rope. It bothers me.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Superstar.
Power left. Far from over, man. Shit.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Taking this type of punishment must be far damaging from to his sternum. Damaging to his entire chest.
I'm tired of takedowns. All right?
That's cool. I like new stuff. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. What's this?
And now, Yuki to put him away.
You ain't never scared. Stood up to Matt Leonard. That's what I'm talking about, bitch.
Here's your winner, Wade Harper.
I told y'all I was never scared. I never scared.
He has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Hey, they both gave it their all. But in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.